Let's see what happens when I twist the camera.
Wow, that was close. It almost fell in water.